Tonight as we worship, I just want us to focus on God. Do not ask of anything from the Lord, but rather thank Him. For the word of the Lord says, "For God so loved the world, that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him will have eternal life." The word "only" shows that God gave His all. He gave His everything. He gave out of pain. There is no way that we can ever pay Him. But I just want you to raise your voice and worship Him tonight. Tell Him how much you need Him. I love you, Jesus. I worship you. I love you, Jesus. I worship you. I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
I worship you, Lord, with all my heart.
I love you, Jesus,
with all my soul.
I worship you.
Raise your voice tonight. Confess to Him how much you love Him. Just worship Him from your heart. I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
His only Son, Jesus Christ, to be our Lord and Savior. He died poor so I could be rich. He died sick so I could live in eternal health. He died broke so I could live in eternal wealth. By His stripes I was healed. The fall of His blood to the ground purified the case of the earth. There's no way that we can ever thank Him. There's no way that we can ever pay Him. But just raise your voice tonight. Worship Him from your heart. Worship Him in the Spirit. Tell Him how much you need Him. Tell Him how much you love Him.
I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. Yeah, yeah. I worship you, Lord. You are holy. I love you, Jesus. You are with me. I worship you. Yes, I follow my knees. I love you, Jesus, to give you glory. I worship you. Oh, oh. I love you, Jesus.
I want to thank you, Lord, tonight.
I love you, Jesus.
Oh, oh, I want to give you glory.
I love you, Jesus.
Oh, oh, I want to worship you from my heart.
I love you. Lord.